Hi, this is Infinix Note 35G and I'll show you how to switch on this device. So just to turn on our phone, we should press and hold the power key button for a few seconds. And after the vibration, we could see that the screen lights up the Infinix and Android logos, so this means that our device is turned on. So that's it, thank you for watching, and if you find this video helpful, leave thumbs up and subscribe.